What's up, guys? We're doing another video, and today we are going to be continuing in this insane mansion that I somehow found last episode. But before you start the video, you guys are probably wondering why I don't even have a microphone yet. I'm actually going to get it today. So this episode, maybe next episode, I'm gonna have the mic, and it's gonna be way easier, cause you guys cannot hear me that well right now, so I'm trying to like talk like with a full voice right now. But yeah, I wanted these rooms, and I found a bunch of stuff. Wow, flowers. I found a diamond hoe somehow. I had a golden ingot. I don't think I need that, but what do you think's in this door? Oh, probably just rooms. This house is so cool. Oh my goodness. I'm just looking around to see if there's like any hidden chests with like diamond everything. Ooh, I've never been up here before. Oh my gosh, another diamond hoe. No! Oh, come on. Why did you get that? Come on, man. Give me something else. I don't need that because I already have one. But I can make some iron armor now and make boots, but it's worth it. It's better than nothing. Let me go down to the crafting table. If there even is one. Do I even have one in stock? No, I don't. Alright, I saw a chest. I saw a chest image. Where is it at? I have a dummy stairs. So I was up there the whole time. I didn't even notice. So this is like a 4-story mansion. Probably more. I haven't discovered the whole thing yet. Have I been here yet? That's like a bed, except you can't sleep in it. It's just warm. I'm trying to find a crafting table, but I do have enough wood to make one, so why not? This is like... Okay. Oh god, no, my mom. I got my boots. Bam. But I actually got something to protect me a little bit. Better than nothing, right? And I'm gonna go out and try to kill some cows. But actually, I'm gonna go out and get some, like, collect some stone. Because I don't wanna have wooden stuff for the rest of my life. I don't even know where I'm going. Like, you don't even know where the door is. This is way too big. Okay, I think it's up here somewhere. Oh my goodness. Of course the sun's going down. I'm just gonna sleep. It's literally, let it sleep. Oh, this is carpet. Stupid. Oh yeah, that's my room. Alright. And anyway, if you're watching this video, comment down below if you can hear me a little more than you could last time. And I kind of have like a stuffy nose, so I'm not going to be talking that loud. But just comment down below. Oh my gosh, I don't even know where to go. I'm gonna somehow spot something and hop out the window. What am I supposed to do? Do you want me to just hop out the window? I mean, there's water. Oh, come on, stupid glass. There's how? Wait, did he give me any glass back? Oh yeah, when you break glass, it doesn't. I'm gonna hop to the side. Oh god. There's a cow over there. Yeah, let's go. Cow. I think it was like, oh god. Why is it this hard? I just saw, oh, of course the door is right there. I literally just hopped out the window for nothing. Where is the, I'm such a retard sometimes. Oh, it's, how did I not see this? What's wrong with me? No, screw this. Yeah. Finally, I got leather. You can never get leather from those stupid cows. I see a horse. Even better. I'm gonna go to the other side. Get that stone, because I got a pickaxe, of course. Try to get the whole set to stone for this episode, of course. I'm not gonna have wood for the rest of my life. I could have like wood. You gotta admit, wood is pretty bad. Well, everybody's gonna admit that. Oh, come on, seriously. I don't care, I'm going to water, but I know squids can't attack me. How can I see though? Can I open my eyes in the water in this game? Like, I could do it in real life, but I can't, like, leave them open. They look like squint, kind of. Because you think it's going to hurt, but it really doesn't hurt at all. I'm just going to buy a bunch of cobblestone. And then when you guys see me, you're going to see an iron, I mean a stone set of everything. So, yeah. Got my stone set now, as you can see, so I got my stone sword, it does 5 damage instead of 4, of course it does more, but I'm on the desert thing, a bunch of dead bushes and RIP bushes, yeah, but, oh, that's a cow, what the heck is my leg, there's something crawling in my leg, I felt it. I don't know what it is, because of course you guys can't see my leather. It actually gave me 2 leather. Oh, never mind. It was my headphone wires scratching my leg. Bam! Oh! How did I not die? That would have been a 1 hit. That's 5. Dude, I can make armor. I'm just gonna go back to the house, which I don't even know where it's at. How can you lose a mansion that's that big? If I can see it from space. Yeah, of course I can lose it. It's the biggest house I've seen in my life. I've been playing Minecraft for 6 years. Since it came out, which was 2011. Because I was 4. And I was playing it since then. It's crazy. Well, I could have been 5. Where's the broken window? Well, I can't jump from here all the way up there, so yeah, I don't think that would be me. Oh god, that was a terrible trip. Okay. Oh, I did that last time. How come I can't do it now? I'm just gonna swim across. Oh yeah, and the door is on the other side where the big ass tree is. Horse. More water. There's a cow over there. Nah. Alright, so the door's definitely over here. There's a bunch of big trees. Look how much wood it has on it, though. I'd be breaking these all day. I'd have like 5 stacks of wood. That would be insane. See, the door's right there. Oh god, I just suck. I only have 1 block of anything. I'm gonna have to parkour all the way up to the tree. What is happening? Alright, I can easily parkour. on. I'm gonna go to my, you know, crafting table. I'm gonna craft this. So yeah, but guys, tomorrow you might not see a video. You might. I thought I wasn't gonna be able to make a video today because I'm sleeping over my friends in like 5 minutes or something, so I gotta get going, but not yet. You guys can still watch the video. So of course I'm making this video for you guys. I'm not gonna end the video 3 minutes early because I gotta go. Like, I don't, yeah, I don't even know what I'm talking about. But I'm standing right next to the camera so you guys can hear me a little more. Jeez, my nose is so stuffy, but yeah. Alright, so there's this random room that I put a crafting table in, I remember, right? Was it upstairs or was it over here? Oh my gosh, I don't remember. Oh, it was upstairs, I think. There's no way I can't find the crafting table. I actually don't know where it was. It was in that room with the flowers, a bunch of flowers. Flowers everywhere, I think. And then there's a crafting table right next to a table. I don't know why there's just a big thing of people over. I swear, it's a chest. Is it here? Does anybody know? I can find a crafting table. This is just filled with chests. Where's the crafting tables at? Oh my god. Well guys, I guess I'm gonna end the video around here. I'm gonna end the video over here. Can we hit, this time can we get 13 likes? I guess 13 likes. I'm gonna make another video in this mansion. Of course. I'll do it either way for you guys, but oh my god, there's nothing out there. But anyway, hopefully you guys loved this video. Even if you didn't, even if you disliked it, just like the video. Just do it, man. But yeah, that's gonna be it for the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. And yeah. Peace out.